Hey guys, I'm Josh Baldwin, and I'm just here to teach you how to play Stand in Your Love. So it's in the key of C, and I usually just start it off by playing the chorus chords, C, G, F, like this. Just maybe a couple times through. And then the verse chords, pretty simple. For the couple times through, it's just back and forth from C to F, and then we go to the A minor to F, and then back to the C and F. I'll kind of just show you here. Just, when darkness tries to roll over my bones, and then the same thing, sorrow comes to steal the joy I have. And then right here, we just go to the A minor, brokenness and pain, G, F, I won't be, back to the A minor, and just back to the F. And that's the whole verse. Now the chorus is pretty simple. It's just C, G, F, and then we go to the A minor one time, but it just goes, my fear doesn't stand a chance when I'm standing in your love. And one more time. It doesn't stand, the G, the F, and then to the A minor. My fear doesn't fit. To the G and to the F. And that's pretty much the chorus. Now the bridge, we go to the G, and we just play it like this. It goes G, A minor, F, C, and then back through that again, and we'll just hold the F on the last time through. So it's just a, this power that can break off every chain. This power that can empty out a grave. And then you'll go back through that again, and just hold on the F, going into the chorus. And then back to my fear doesn't stand a chance when I'm standing. That's pretty much the song. Hope you enjoy it, and I hope it blesses you guys. Thanks a lot.